Hey, Arthur, where the heck did you go?
Don't want to talk about it.
Deja vu. Oh shit. Are you kidding me, Arthur? You. Fuck it. I'm going on a massacre. Why did I go into town? Yep, that sure is pretty.
Hey, Dutch.
Hey. So, what's the plan?
Well, I found the cave Herkul spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing.
So, what do we do when we get Javier?
Well, we're gonna get the hell out of here and set sail for the one place ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together and get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You want to go back to Saint-Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect bite you or something? Because you gone, friend.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir, or a gang of pilgrims, or something.
Whatever you say. A bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria!
Estás tarde.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine, no bag.
Vamos. Vamos, rápido.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
Oh, great. Perfect. Fantastic. I wouldn't be surprised if everyone back at home is, like, separated. I wouldn't really be surprised by that. Since Chapter 6 is said to be the longest. Clearly, I should have played this earlier, so this 3-day weekend could just be Chapter 6.
So, I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten, poor bastards. Oh, that was me.
I think Chapter 6 is going to be finally Dutch breaking down. He can't handle this shit anymore. What?
Not right now, getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are.
All right.
And sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Jose and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial...
What the fuck?
Por aquí.
okay?
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
What? What the fuck?
Jesus. Easy, Dutch.
Okay, maybe. Okay, maybe, maybe this is when he starts to snap.
Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You keep killing folk, Dutch.
Dutch.
I'm just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
Yeah, let's proceed, buddy. Please don't
Listen,
kill me.
Son. Think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive. No matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
I think this is the point where Arthur's beginning to realize, huh?
Deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No, la próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno, ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through. Let's go in there. Well, you know me, Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear. Take the other side of this door.
Ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Me podría acostar con mujeres que usan zapatos. Aquí los campesinos son más ignorantes que los animales de sus granjas.
Y todo para proteger una puta plantación de azúcar.
Y para que Fusad pueda...
Get in cover.
How do I take cover? Oh, finally.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend. Over here. That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick. You better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
I don't want to be too close to that building when it goes up. Come on. We can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
There we go.
You shoot us some.
Okay, camera, can we just strain up for a minute, man? God, I missed the query. Yeah, I know, like, the original Dead Eye made it too easy, because it just basically was like a... How? There's no one near you. Oh, shit. Fuck! Okay, let's move.